We're at the Creation Evidence Museum in Glen Rose, Texas, and this is the world-famous Cretaceous limestone finger. They have cut it open. They have found, what was that again now? Ligaments, tendons, and bone-like material, although fossilized, inside of this alleged finger. Most experts believe that it is. How could it be? There's only one explanation. Worldwide flood 4,500 years ago. Somebody got caught up in it, and this is what was left over.